Village, yeah.
Alright. Now then, let me go ahead and... Nah, I don't need to take it. Alright, that cutscene was real only important because when you were outside, like, I think, yeah, you're like right here, there would be a guy standing right here, just looking at you. It was pretty weird. You can rewind it and go through there again, that cutscene. But yeah, he's important for getting Yuri a cool costume, so I think you need to do this one first. For him to appear in the other cities, anyways. And I do this thing? No? Alright. Turn this off a little bit. More? It's the pyramid. It's loud. I found all these. Okay. Yeah, what a bad attack by my
enemy. There are so many!
We'll crush them all!
Oh my god, I'm getting owned. Holy crap, holy crap. Come on. No! There we go. No, I need to use poison bombs. I'm gonna get so much negative grade. Being like, destroyed.
I got a little worked up.
Let's see, that's TP plus 10. I'll do that.
That's nice, but I can do so much more.
That's sweet. She learned her thingamabob. You know that. Thingamabob or that. Thingamabob, yeah. Thingamabob. No. Let's get that. Yeah, I should have switched that for the boss, but, you know, he's dead. Zoned in the corner, so it's all good. All good. It looked exactly the same, except for that one's completely metal or silver. There you go. Surprised I hasn't been in any armor yet. I just have the same freaking armor from, I don't know, Rita's place. And I get a cutscene here, hopefully. Nope. That's up. Ah, look at that. Not like it happens from time anyway, so whatever. No, get back here. Oh, now you want me, of course. Of course you would learn it by now. I mean, it's so obvious. You saw like, yeah, let's just, I'm Carol. I want to learn knife recovery smash after.
Sorry if I hurt you.
You know what I'm saying? Some cousin evil. Go, go, go. Oh, such a good block it, man. Yeah.
That Bodhiblastia of yours. It's pretty, huh? That's not what I was gonna say.
Good job. Alright. Let's see. Next area is this, forest place. Not really tough. It's pretty easy.
This looks easy.
Don't get careless.
The only problem here is that boss. That boss, that's... He's pretty tough, a little bit. Oh yeah, we also learned a new... There we go.
Hellhammer!
There we go. I can't cook that. At least it wasn't a sandwich. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we get to learn this new technique that lets you instant kill an enemy. It doesn't instant kill bosses, though. It does a lot of damage. Fireball could have hit him with my destruction field, so. I'm almost there anyway.
Don't get sloppy.
So it's good. This is crushing me at all. Save right before I get in here, because I might have to switch my camera, film anyways. I think I'm probably gonna have to, so be right back.